So it's 9:20 in the morning. We've been going since midnight. We are now doing, let's have a look, 7.4 knots, 22 miles to go, and St. Catherine's head in the distance, and the intrepid crew, Tim there, I think about to take a breather, looking slightly green, but how are you doing?
Alright.
And Simon at the helm,
hanging on
tight, doing a pretty good job there. A cracking sail.